Bob Gibson here. Your most important negotiation with any customer is the first one. That's because the first negotiation sets the tone for everything that follows. I hear this phrase all the time. See if this sounds familiar. You know, I probably gave away more than I should, but it's a new account and I wanted to get my foot in the door. I find salespeople worldwide giving in, leaving money on the table at the beginning to enhance the relationship. It's the worst time on earth to cave in. Many contracts are going to be reviewed and hopefully renewed in the future, maybe a year out, maybe two, maybe 3 years. While the tendency to give in at this stage of the game may be natural, experience shows that if you give away the farm in the beginning to get your foot in the door, it's next to impossible to negotiate a better deal the next time around. You've not only undercut the profit for this deal, but probably for the next several years. I love golf, and one of my favorite golf stories comes from the late, great Harvey Pinnock. Harvey was teaching a playing lesson on the course one day, and the guy wasn't a very good player. They said he had a bad slice. He pushed a drive over to the right, out in the middle of some trees. It was one of those balls that you'd be better off not to find. But they found it, and it was in a mess. It was under twigs and leaves. And Harvey Pinnock asked the guy, he said, "Now, what kind of shot are you going to hit from here?" And the guy said, "Well, Harvey," he said, "see that little opening over here to the right? I'm going to hit between those trees. I'm going to keep it low. I'm going to curve it around to the right and roll up by the flag." They said Harvey put his hand on the guy's shoulder and told him, said, "If you could hit a shot like that, you wouldn't be over here in these trees." That same principle applies to the sales process. It takes a good negotiator to articulately build value and forge a profitable deal. But it takes a masterful negotiator to change the dance once the song has begun. If you can't bring in profitable business the first time around, don't make the mistake of thinking that you can do it later. This first negotiation, this first deal, it's your best shot. So give it your best shot and do a good deal now.